Okay, Mike. Say hi, Mike. Finn and I are going to work on making your foolproof instructional video to winterize your Mastercraft. So here are some of the things that you'll need. If you want to change your oil, you'll need one of these straps. This will get your oil filter off. A pair of pliers, a 9/16 inch wrench. I'd get a short screwdriver. It comes in handy in the tight places. This is a half inch ratchet. You must have this half inch block here because the half inch block is going to help you drain your exhaust manifolds. Without that, forget it. You don't need any sockets, you just need to get yourself a half inch ratchet wrench. Then you need a 7/8 inch wrench. That's for draining the other side of your block along with this 9/16, and I'll show you each of those.